So, what I've got now is a map. Have a look at that map.
Yeah.
Okay. So, hold on, I'll show the, show the map to the camera. So that map, anything that's on that map, all those towns are the places where we can say it's locally grown.
Okay.
So it's pretty much anywhere up to Dubbo, and it's anywhere right down to pretty much Melbourne. Doesn't quite reach to Sydney, reaches Wollongong. So yeah, in a 320 kilometre circle around Wagga Wagga, we can say things are locally grown. So let's go and find some locally grown things.